feel like I'm going crazy sometimes. Everyone, everything, every noise is irritating. So I go out on a drive to get away and not feel like myself, or to just not feel like anything. Sometimes I'll fantasize that I find some people like me and make some friends. The world nowadays feels like the apocalypse already happened. Everything's dead, and no one goes outside. There's nowhere to meet people. The digital nuclear bomb cleared the streets and kept us in our homes, sitting on our thumbs, angry and trying to please our black boxes. There's so much hostility. And I feel so alone.